What is up, guys? SpeedyVision back in another video, and today we're going to be unboxing the Beyblade Burst Quad Drive Astral Sprizen S7. I heard like mixed opinions about this Beyblade. I'm just hoping it's good. They obviously can't make it look right. The least they can do is make it perform correctly. Alright, going by the Beyblade part by part, we have our chip, which is Sprizen. Slopes are like below average. You can record if you want it. Yeah, slopes are like below average. I didn't even paint the crown. Okay, moving on. We have our layer, which is Astral. Kinda wish they painted the eyes. Just give it some character. This thing is so hard. Look at it. Look at this. It's just so bad. It's worse than World. It like seriously. It's terrible. It's a piece of plastic that needs to go into that. We have our disc, which is, I'm pretty sure it's called Over. They hollowed it out, which is annoying. Wait a minute. Oh, only 3 stars. That sucks. And finally, we have our performance chip, which is supposed to be Quattro, like Hasbro. You're messing with me. Where's my 4 modes? Oh wait, only 2, cause you know Hasbro's being cheap. I want to know who calls the shots in Hasbro. Like seriously, who is making these decisions?
What the hell? Oh my god, no way, yeah.
And this color is kind of whack. It's like a maroonish, reddish, brownish color. Yeah, I don't really like it. Yeah, so I'm expecting this to be like a, I'd say like, just a plastic flat. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be that attack mode, but it's supposed to be rubber, but they don't care, do they? And I'm just expecting this mode to be like a fusion or a plastic unite, something like that. Anyways, putting this thing together, I forgot to mention, it's only left spin, by the way. These idiots don't know how to make it dual spin, even though they did it with a World. Like I said, slopes are below average. Anyways, yeah, we're gonna test this thing out and see how well it does. Alright, we're at the stadium. I have to give Astral Sprizen a test launch. Alright. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. What the? Okay, let's try a bit of a weaker launch. There we go. It's a little more stable. It actually looks pretty nice when it spins. This doesn't look too bad. Okay. Now we're gonna try in the second mode. This, as I like to call it, plastic extreme. You know, Hasbro nerfing all these Beyblades is pretty extreme, if you ask me. Okay, yeah. Alright, 3, 2, 1. This thing is very aggressive, like Excel times 2. Like Excel slingshot or something. Okay, I'm gonna launch a little harder. This thing will probably still KO, but let's see it. 3, 2, 1. Okay, for first battle, I think it's fitting that we put it up against its last generation. Here we have World Sprizen. So we're gonna see World Sprizen versus Astral Sprizen. Alright, both Beyblades are in left spin.
Yeet.
Alright, ready.
Fill off the launcher. 3, 2, 1, let it rip.
Astral, my world is
basically paperweight.
No, he is. He cheats me just.
And Astro, I think, yeah, I think Astro got the first one.
He's mixing the mold.
Camera didn't even see it. He's going in the plastic extreme mode. Alright, ready. 3, 2, 1,
oh,
ready?
Whoa,
world is getting ragdolled.
Because it's paper.
What?
Yeah, it gets really good.
Alright, 1-1.
Nature
back to the mold. Alright. Hey, knock knock.
Who is there?
Not your rice bin. Alright, here you go. 3, 2, 1.
Astro's gonna win, like I said. World is tipping.
Oh, Astro gets the win.
Okay, I'm gonna switch to right spin. Oh, wait. The high mode.
Alright, let's put up against our Beyblade from the last unbox. And here we have the mustache boy, Poseidon. Okay, yeah, he's in the this mood.
3, 2, 1, ready?
Bro,
what just happened? The whole setup is knocked down.
I think this might be Astro's stronger mode. Cause he bursts a baby with strong slopes.
Right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Why?
Had enough. I'm taking a fright. I'm putting on the attachment. Also, Poseidon is now in high mode.
This is
battle-less. It's battle-less. He is.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Go, Astro.
Oh,
Astro.
Astro
is much better
than this mode.
Final. Alright, final battle of the day. We have Cyclone Belphi. It's pretty powerful.
Fast, bro.
It's in, what do they even call it? Core Plus, I think? Core Plus mode, the low mode with the attachment on. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh,
Bryson.
Put on.
Actually, the beast. What the heck?
He's just making him scrape so much, but he might lose. Because. Tie.
Alright, I'm going to, I think this is Survive or Evolve.
Okay, sure. 3, 2, 1.
Go,
Frieza.
Get on. Make him off that. Yeah, make him swing.
Dude, Astro is ragdolling these days. What is going on?
This mode is obviously a bad mode.
Yeah, actually think so. What? Even in the stamina mode, he gets outspun by Astro.
Oh, plus ratio, Belphire.
Anyways, yeah, that's all for this video, guys.
Right. This display was not worth its price. It's actually too bad.
It's actually better than I expected, though. It's actually not too bad.
I guess for the launcher, it's worth it, but it's not too good. It feels kind of small.
I rate this Beyblade a 7 out of 10. Well, 6.
I rate it a 6.5. The fix.
Alright, yeah, I actually don't think it's that bad. It could be better though.
The chip is nasty. You get goofy.
It could give it the dual spin.
I don't know which would make it more versatile. These little holes.
Yeah, I don't know why they put the holes. It makes the eye look ugly. He looks so hideous. What the heck? Alright, yeah, that's all for this video, guys. We'll see you in the next one.